Zohorna, I mentioned big. He's 6'6", 220 himself, but sometimes you're just caught. And you're... He sees it all the way, but you know what? That's just solid defending by Englund right there. Make sure you take the body, the chest, and that's exactly what happens.
Yeah, he was able to step up there and come across to make that hit because Spence is on the other side. He's got the middle of the ice taken care of. That's just a perfectly timed hit there by Englund. So-